Action.
Joshua Peterson of Peterson Electric came to our house to do some work as a result of an electrical inspection that we had in the process of selling our home. What he discovered was that the inspector had made a drastic error, asking us to change our FPE panel when indeed our panel was a Zinsco. Joshua's work was complete, thorough, and done in a very professional manner and saved my wife and myself thousands of dollars.
The other thing that we found for them is that the inspection report said that there was a reverse polarity issue in the home family room. We looked in the dining, living, and the family room and found nothing of the sort. They also said that there was aluminum through the whole home and all the branch circuits. We found no branch circuits in there that were aluminum, except for the feeder that was typically feeding the sub-panel, which is normal. I would have to say that with the FPE panel also being repaired, the Zinsco has not lost its UL listing, but FPE was never allowed their UL listing from our knowledge, and that stands for Federal Pacific Electric. And how you know is they have red breakers. It's pretty common to see. But these guys had Zinsco, so we were just honest with them and said, hey, from our knowledge, you do not have to change this panel unless I see a hot spot. Other than that, it's just an older panel that's still working fine. So typical service change on something of this nature would have been around $3,500. And then also on the aluminum copper splicing, it would have been about $2,000. So it saved them quite a bit of money to actually have myself, and then there was another professional contractor here with Miracle Electric in Fort Collins, and they actually said the same thing that we said, that we did not find an issue as well, and we're both sending in both of our professional letterheads with our license and stating that this work does not need to be done. And so bottom line, I think that saved them right around $6,000 worth of work for everything that they were asking us to do. And it ended up costing them $150 for a letter. So hopefully that was great for them, and it's a great testimonial for us. So thanks for joining us. We'll see you guys next week.